two more hockey periods set to go this evening, and it was a first period of play that, if you're watching at home, there are two ends of the ice here, but for a lot of it, we were on one end of the arena, 15-4 shots on goal in favor of the Pioneers, and really it was a 1-0 game, and a big save there. Here comes a rush up the ice by Mueller. Mueller the other way with Rockwell back. Score!
Wow.
And that quickly, that's how things can turn around. Not a pure breakaway, but Mueller brings the Mavericks on actually 3-on-1 out of the intermission in itself. And very quickly, a late goal nullified by a very quick goal in the second period of play. Mueller at 17 seconds. Mavericks trail by one.
Well, it all started for the rebound by Zacharias, kicked out. Mueller takes it coast to coast. And then as he's getting taken down, he goes top shelf, up over Cheveres. Here's a nice ice level shot. You see it. He goes top shelf as he goes sliding into the boards. What a huge goal